This is where we live. And every morning, except Saturday and Sunday, we get a lot of traffic coming up the hill because it's a shortcut into the city. And there we are now. This is a bit of a frost last night. And the sun's going to burn it off now. And something you won't believe. You just won't believe this. In Ireland, people use a lot of petrol and energy in their car to come up the hill, and all over rural Ireland, to throw rubbish on the side of the verge. And I have to tell you, I was walking down yesterday and it's really terrible on this side. And I don't understand why they do this. They could put it in a bin down where they live. We don't use communal bins, everybody has an individual bin. And they could put it in a bin. It's incredible. Look, that's can. Oh, pardon, excuse me. And they could put it in a bin, and there'd be no problem, and just throw it away. But no. All the rubbish. They bring up the rubbish in their car. Tons of it every bloody week. And they throw it aside. Is this Uncle Tommy? We're going for a walk. I'm late because... No, that's not Tommy. Because the doggy died. And that's why I'm late. And who's that now? Well, I don't see any doggies with him. So we'll go over and say hello. No. Anyway, this is a lovely area. I'm going to show you the hill land later. Good morning.
Good morning. How are you?
I thought you were my Uncle Tommy.
No.
You're not my Uncle Tommy.
No.
Are you coming up for a walk?
I'm out for a walk, yeah.
Very good. And are you doing it for cancer research walking, or is
no,
it...
No, just to get healthy, that's all.
Nothing wrong with it. It's a shame more people don't come up. You do know that this is a busy road until about 9 o'clock.
Oh, I know, sure. I'm living up here 25, 30 years.
My uncle lives here on the hill.
Burnett.
Yeah, we're all mad Burnetts.
I gave you a lift down one morning.
You did. You have a great memory.
To the airport.
I would have been, yeah.
I would have been
going to the... Morocco or somewhere, or Madrid.
Yeah.
That's right.
I sure you're right.
And you're not using the car today because it's much easier to walk around.
No, well, I have heart issues.
Like myself.
And the way around is to go for a walk.
Walking and walking.
Walking's the best thing ever.
I know.
So I decided, in all my wisdom, to go walking every day.
Yeah, because you get no thanks.
If you
become dependent and you become ill.
Don't want that. Actually, I had cancer before.
Oh, be jealous.
That was 10 years ago.
Right.
I got rid of that.
Right.
So I think if I can get rid of that, I can sort this out.
Yeah. And even if you can't, you're alleviating it.
Well,
and that's very important.
I'm not letting it get any worse.
Yeah,
that's
the
main thing.
Good, good.
But once you're not letting it get any worse, that's all.
Do you know the problem I have?
No.
I keep forgetting to take the tablets at night time. I meant to take another two in the night time. Yeah, now you got it.
The cholesterol tablet, the most important one you'll take.
Really?
Oh, yeah. Forget about all your other tablets.
Right.
But it's the cholesterol tablet, especially for me. I have a hardened
valve. And thyroid.
I have a very hardened valve in the throat. And the main thing is to take the tablet.
Right.
And it was the specialist told me that after he'd done the cancer.
Right, well, I always listen to people that know what they're talking about.
Well, that's why he's getting the big books, right?
Don't be telling them that part. Goodbye, enjoy the morning.
I will do.
Shalom. And there's a neighbour, he gave me a lift on, I can't, everybody gives me a lift on the hill. There's the city, you can't see it now, you big Egypt. But that's the city down there. Let's end this and we'll start another one.